Anida from Motorland. I told you we will be back soon, and we're here in beautiful sunny Spain, a bit colder this time, for race 5 of the Red Bull MotoGP Rookies Cup. We had a chat with our rider coach, Gusto, about this not so ordinary season. So let's hear what he said.
The season started in a brilliant style because the whole year is not very easy for nobody of us because this coronavirus changed everything, changed the whole world and changed even our Rookies Cup season, the big style. And I always learn a lot from my young boys because we realize immediately the big problems. But the young riders, they don't care about big problems. They get the chance to ride the bike, then they take the bike and ride them as perfect as possible. And so I'm always impressed about this. And the performance from all the rookies was brilliant because the gap between the top rider and the rider in the end was just a little. And this is brilliant.
Well, this track is a little bit harder because there are more different kind of corners compared to Spielberg. In Spielberg, there were a lot of straights, and here there are corner, so it's quite harder. But it's also fun because you're always working; you can never rest.
After two free practice sessions and qualifying on Friday, Pedro Acosta is on the pole position, followed by Olgado and Alonso. Let's hear from the guys how the qualifying went.
Very good qualifying. We could find a place and do a good lap, and we are ready to race.
I am happy for the first row for the race. My feelings with the bike are good.
The qualifying, I think that was easy. You know, in the last 10 minutes, you know, I can put myself in the group, no, and do the faster lap. And I think that we have the perfect bike for tomorrow.
It's about time to see our guys racing here in Aragon. So let's enjoy the race.